Tough as shit as hell. We're getting icy pellets. I don't think there's any sleet in it, although it could be damn close. But certainly consistent icy pellets. Not small hail. We kind of got icy pellets again. Well, it's, what is it, December the 5th, 2013, on top of Shooter's Hill, and it's not full on snow just yet, but that was kind of. Still classified as sleet, but there's some definite flakes in there. December 5th, 2013, Shooter's Hill, 1354 feet above sea level, and we've got snow. I must admit, I didn't expect to see it at this time of the day. I thought maybe later on in the day, but not at this time. It's just after 2 o'clock in the afternoon. Well, this is a bit more full on. This is getting a bit more snowy at times. Still classified as sleet, but there's some decent flakes in there. We're getting another, let's put that one a bit quicker, another flurry of snow.